Yeah, we've got some presents. Daddy got you some presents. I wish it could have been more, but maybe there'll be more under the tree come Christmas morning. Because who's coming?
Santa.
Three weeks?
Yeah.
He's coming in 3 weeks?
Yes.
That's going to be so cool.
And then he's going to be 2 weeks and 1 more week. And then he'll give us 100 presents.
100 presents?
Under that tree right over there.
Well, it'll be a lot, hopefully. I don't know that it'll be 100. I think your memory's a little warped. You're just so happy Christmas morning, aren't you?
Yeah.
Do you want to go outside?
Yeah.
Do you want to see if somebody next door is home?
Yeah.
Well, we'll put our shoes on and go see if she's home. But don't get disappointed if she's not. Okay? We'll still play outside, though. I see you're wearing one of Daddy's shirts. What do you think of that? Wait a minute. Do you like wearing Daddy's shirt?
Yeah.
That's funny, son. But I figured, you put it on, and I thought it was so cute. I had to get you in video. Hey, put your face back through. I can't see you. Deal. You like wearing Daddy's shirt, don't you? Go outside. It's all right. We're going to go see if who's home?
My girlfriend, Abigail.
Okay, we're going to go see if your girlfriend Abigail's home. Now, if she's not there, we'll just play in outside, okay? So don't be upset if she's not there, okay? You'll be frustrated. I know, but we'll still be able to play outside, okay?
Okay.
I think her
front door is open.
Okay, we'll see, son.
If she inside.
Wait. Oh, that's the wrong spray. Yes. then I need
that.
All right, open up the door. Hold on. Right, hold on, I said.
Okay. We are the boys at USA. Hot check the floor. I know what should I check, Dad?
Did you say hi to the dog already?
Hi, doggy.
Did you pet him? What do you think about that big old dog?
You like him? Oh, I'm going to take him upstairs now.
What?
What are you getting ready to do?
Get my baby center up here.
You're going to make a baby center up here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see.
It's right there in the buggy.
Yeah, what's wrong with her?
She went to the monster house.
The monster house? Is she really scared?
Yeah.
And you're taking care of her now?
Yeah.
Well, you're good.
I know.
All right, go catch up to her. What were you saying, son? I'm sorry. You said you were sad?
Yeah.
Why are you sad?
Because Abigail is ready to leave and that makes my heart super sad.
Why are you super sad?
Because you make my heart broke all the time.
Because you don't get to see her?
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry. But I mean, you know, she doesn't live next door full time. And I don't always have you on the weekends anymore, so. But we always have a good time, don't we?
I wish I could go to WWI.
You wish what?
I wish I could go to WWI.
I don't know what you're saying.
I wish I could go to WWI.
WWI?
Yeah.
What's WWI?
WWI is when somebody's good, they turn bad, and then we get our bad shoes on, and then we kick out the bad guys, right?
Oh, you mean the WWE?
No, WWI.
And the wrestlers?
Yeah.
That's the WWE.
Do you know what the WWI is?
Okay, what's the WWI?
First, you be good, and then you pop in bad, and then we get our bad shoes on. Yeah, and then we kick out, and then they are dead, yeah, dead, yeah.
Who's your favorite one?
Let's see. Chippy and Chip.
Who?
Chippy and Chip.
I don't know which one that is. I know you used to like Daniel Bryan, and then you started liking Zack Ryder.
Zack Ryder.
Is that your favorite?
Yeah, Zack Ryder.
Because he goes, woo, woo, woo.
Yeah. But do you know what Chippy and Chip says?
What?
You know it.
That's Zack Ryder.
No Chippy and Chip.
Okay. I love you.
Oh, I love you too.